guys, what's going on? I'm Tamara Dia for Complex News. With racial tension at an extreme high in America right now, it's always refreshing to see a stereotype get completely debunked. In a study conducted by the Center for Disease Control, the myth that black men are absent fathers was dispelled. When news outlets report on black fatherhood, it's often depicted as a crisis, further reinforcing the idea that black men are not there to raise their children. But the data that the CDC gathered paints quite a different picture. In the study, built upon years of research, the results indicated that black dads are actually more involved with their kids on a daily basis than other racial groups. From changing diapers, to playing with their children, to helping with homework, black fathers were statistically more hands-on than white and Latino fathers. Tara Culp Ressler of Think Progress noted that, equal numbers of black dads and white dads tend to agree that it's important to be a father who provides emotional support, discipline, and moral guidance. There's one area of divergence in the way the two groups approach their parental responsibilities. Black dads are even more likely to think it's important to financially provide for their children. The study also compared dads that were living with their kids and those who were not, and black fathers were still significantly more present. So for those arguing that the turmoil occurring in places such as Ferguson, Baltimore, and black communities across America is a result of absent and ineffectual fathers, I'm talking to you, Rand Paul. Maybe it's time people stop pointing all the blame at underprivileged parents who are just doing their best to raise their children and take an honest inventory of what's really holding these communities back.